Well, Charlie was a muskrat and he was going insane from the women and religion and the bills he hadn't paid. So he left his family muskrats at the age of 22. Charlie didn't know just what a muskrat would do.
One, two, three, four. So he went to a party and all his friends there. They were standing on the table and dancing with a chair. Felt a bit uneasy through the whole charade, so he played into his little tune that broke and told the raid. And I came down here to drink my trouble, drown. Oh, but trouble got the best of me when I heard you was around. And I tried to have an escape, much to my chagrin. Well, I knew I'd see someday, didn't know it'd be right then. And I didn't know you was there. I didn't know you was there. So I went to church, read the book of James, and I left that church, and I was feeling about the same. And I sat in the pews, I doodled with the pen. Well, I signed the attendance book, and I wished I'd never been here. So I just quit going. Well, I said, to hell with that. My lady friend, she sat me down, said, God wants me back. I prayed to the Lord, I did it on my knees, and I cursed that the Lord ever always tempted me. And I didn't know he was there. I didn't know he was there.
They didn't know you was there.